This is your girl, Arabia Barbosa, doing another video real quick. I want to talk about, in this video, I want to talk about the head of Medusa. I want to talk about her real quick. In Greek mythology, Medusa was a high priestess under a certain goddess. Medusa was so beautiful and so wonderful. Everyone desired her, even the gods. The god of the sea came from where he came and got with Medusa. He abused Medusa sexually. This is how the mythology is going. Medusa cried out to the goddess that she was a high priestess under, a supreme goddess priestess. And you know what that goddess did? She didn't punish the god that sexually violated Medusa. She punished Medusa. Medusa became a creature of anger, frustration. She became a loner. Medusa was angry. People used to come into her temple, try to disrespect her. Medusa slid behind those pillars and found every last one of them and turned them all to stone. When you looked at the head of Medusa, when you looked into her eyes, you automatically turned into stone. Even in her death, she still had the power to petrify you. Sis Rabbit got a wrench. He's over there talking about the black woman is God. No. The black woman is a reflection of who God is. She was made in God's image, but she is a reflection. And when the woman is being disrespected, murdered, forgotten about, usually you can pick up that head and hold it to the sky. Hold it in front of your enemies, and they will immediately be petrified. That is who the black woman is. She is the high supreme goddess, ancient high priestess. She is a minister of the faith systems. She is the minister of life and death. That is who Medusa is. That's why sometimes when I come on this app, I call myself the head of Medusa. Because I knew years ago they were trying to destroy me. My head is on the floor. Other people came and found the head. They knew not to look in my eyes. They knew not to look in my face. They put me in a cloak that had to soak up my blood. And when they took the cloak off and rised up against the enemies became petrified. I know I'm not beautiful. I'm handsome. Oh, I'm a handsome woman. A lot of people like to look in my eyes. I had plenty of love affairs. I used to have orgies going on years ago. not too long ago. 2 years back. And every man remembers me. And when they see my face, they remember. And they become petrified in their own soul. Their memory. My reflection petrifies them. They get frozen. They're not able to move freely around me. A lot of men are really afraid of Arabia Barbosa. I thought it was the other way around, but no. You know how powerful pussy magic is? Let's talk about pussy magic. That's the 914 for today. We're going to talk about pussy magic. Peace out, New York love. 1.